Pippi Murray is coming on Manx with first dates. And yeah, puzzle time.
Is that? Well, you might not believe it, but Pete the Cat thinks Valentine's
this is
Day
Jake.
Isn't cool.
Jake.
Well,
Jake.
That is, until he realizes how many special pets there are in his life.
Jake.
Let's put on the magic reading glasses and join Pete what? On his what? Awesome Valentine's Day adventure. Pete the Cat, Valentine's Day is cool. Kimberly and James Dean. It was the day before Valentine's Day, and Pete was riding his skateboard when he saw his friend Callie. She was holding a big red heart that said, love.
I am Scott Miller. I work at Gazebo Gardens Nursery.
I'm Scott Martin. I'm...
Have you finished your Valentine's Day cards? Asked Callie.
What'd you say?
No, in the back of his mind,
what?
Told him that Callie might be right. By the time
being
he
right.
got home, he had decided that Callie was right
home.
About Valentine's
just a bit.
Day. So he got out his pencils, say? Paper, crayons, and markers, and sat down.
Ready, so find words.
Just do your best, she said. Just tell Larry why he is cool. There is something cool about every cat. Mm. Pete got back to work. He thought hard about what was cool about Larry.
Okay.
To Larry, happy Valentine's Day. Mm. From Pete.
At.
Perfect, Pete said. After that, it didn't take Pete long to make cards for all the boys. To Josh, to Trey, to Rob, to John.
Hey, Matt, and Kat.
Then Pete made special cards for all the girls and wrote Love Pete on each one. And of course, he made the biggest heart shaped card for his mom.
Check. Watch a cat.
The next day, Pete and
cat.
Callie waited for the bus together. I decided you were right. Valentine's Day is cool.
Cat.
Awesome.
So I like it.
By the way,
maybe
I
am
more
just
a
bit.
My house after school, if you want to come. Becky, I'm Miss Becky. And this is our friend Bear. Asked if we
your
name's
Skin Delhi.
Valentine's Day.
Means, why is this
well,
jerk?
Pete the Cat thinks Valentine's Day isn't cool. Well, that is, until he realizes how many special cats there are in his
no.
life. Let's put on the magic reading glasses and join Pete on his awesome
yeah.
Valentine's Day adventure.
Three more things.
Pete the Cat, Valentine's Day is
two.
Cool. By Kimberly and James Dean.
Three more things.
It was
eight.
The day before Valentine's Day. And Pete was riding his skateboard when he saw his friend Callie. She was holding a big red heart that said, love. Have you finished your Valentine's Day cards? Asked Callie. No.
Hey.
Valentine's Day is not cool, Pete said.
It's...
Oh, Pete, Valentine's Day is my favorite holiday. It's a day to tell people how special they are to you, Callie insisted.
Which one is it?
Well, you might not believe me, but Pete the Cat thinks Valentine's Day
is
cool.
Is it
Bison?
Bison? Bison?
That is.
Bison.
How many special cats there are in the world? Join Pete on his awesome Valentine's Day adventure. Pete the Cat, Valentine's Day is Cool by Kimberly and James Dean.
Damn.
It was the day before Valentine's Day, and Pete was riding his skateboard when he saw his friend Callie.
Pete's
she was holding a big red heart that said,
exactly, same. Independent! And now it's great job.
It's day to tell people how special they are.
It's Meg's.